What's up, guys? I'm going to show you how to replace your rear shock spring on a Honda XR100 with the new BBR replacement spring stiffer. I already have it done because it's not possible to video at the same time as doing it, but I can show you exactly how it's done. First things first, you have to take all your plastic seat off and a little hand grease to get your shock out, get the shock completely out. I did it without taking off the rear swing arm. Which probably would have made it easier, but anyway, so first things first is you're going to go inside here. There's a little rubber grommet. You're going to take a screwdriver and slide that down to the bottom of the shock stem in there. Once you've done that, on the opposite side of your keyway here, you're going to put some vice grips on your old shock like this. To compress it down, it doesn't take a ton off, but it takes just enough off to where you can get the collar to slide out. So once you got the vice grips on there, what you're going to do is you're going to take this flathead screwdriver in this keyway, and you're going to pry against the top of the shock here, and you're going to have to pry pretty hard. It's takes definitely some leverage. I use this screwdriver here. So you shove that down in there, pry up against the shock, and like I said, you're going to pry pretty hard, and until this loosens, your collar loosens up enough where you can slide it underneath here and then get the keyway around the shock stem in there. And like I said, it takes a little bit of prying and re-gripping and leverage, but it will slide right out. And once you do that, the collar comes off, obviously, through the keyway. Then you lightly let up off the tension with your screwdriver, and the spring will come right off. Once you've done that, put your new spring on it. I didn't even use vice grips for this part. I didn't need to. Just pry up against the shock, opposite way, slide the keyway over your screwdriver, and up and under, and you should be able to get it enough. If you're prying hard enough, it'll go right under through the shock stem. After you've done that, you're gonna have to pry a little harder, re-grip and leverage, and it'll pop right up under and over just like that, and it'll slide right into place. So it's doable by yourself without hiring somebody to do it. It does take a little elbow grease, but getting the shock back on took me 5 minutes. I thought it was going to be harder because the shock's a little bit bigger, but it really didn't. So once you get that on, reinstall it into your bike, reinstall all your plastics, and test it out. I haven't tested it out, obviously, yet, but I'm looking forward to. It's a noticeable difference. So thanks for watching. I will have the installment of the front forks, BBR springs as well, on another video. If you have any questions, please comment.